Hello, my name is Dr. Carol Ann Coyle, and I'm a clinical psychologist in private practice, as well as the one who's in closest relationship to the man you've been learning from for the past several sessions. I wish that I could reassure you that friendship and intimate relationship has come easily and naturally to Brent and I over the past 20 years of marriage, but that would be dishonest. Truthfully, we work daily on nurturing a healthy friendship with each other, just as we work deliberately toward the development of healthy friendships with others. The blessings of making and keeping good friendships may not come easily and naturally to you either, especially if you've been hurt or felt rejected in past relationships. You may feel unworthy of a good friend, or you may feel unschooled in the skills of relationship development. In the assessment instrument, you may have indicated that you had no one or few to turn to with your struggles and concerns. It is my privilege to share with you some